Just a handful of boys basketball games in the state tonight, and that includes Leo at Bishop Dwenger. First quarter, it's Dwenger's Ryan Watercutter as the junior gets to the hole. He had 14. Leo right back. Chandler Fields doing what the Lions do. That's running and gunning, but Dwenger had an answer. Grady Eifert, three of his game-high 21 as Dwenger wins by 20, 73-53, and also